Hello, and welcome to WebSchool, a comprehensive education management platform. But before telling you about WebSchool itself, I want to start with a bit of history. Setup Group started our journey into educational technologies back in 2007, when we secured a contract with the Nizhny Lomov District's Department of Education to design and run a student attendance tracking and performance tracking system for 27 schools, which included servicing their overall IT infrastructure to keep the system up and running. The vast majority of the projects we have done since have all been in this IT for education space. In 2008, our work was noticed by the Ministry of Education for the entire Panzer region, and Setup was commissioned to expand their system region-wide for 650 schools. In completing that, we also added many new features and services, and in the years following, we extended implementations to multiple regions, collaborating with UNESCO and multiple regional governments. Then in 2013, we moved our business headquarters to Australia and began development on Webschool.au to serve local requirements. So for the last 10 years, Setup has been developing, testing, and enhancing tools specifically to advance learning and improve efficiency in Australian schools. We are striving to achieve multiple goals with this platform, the most important of which are, first priority, the best educational outcome possible for each student. Individualization, a wide range of tools are provided to ensure that each student is assisted to learn in the natural modes that provide the best learning outcomes for them, both educational and psychological. Holistic approach, designed to serve the needs of the school, teacher, student, parent, and the Department of Education, all in one platform. Absolute independence, no external system or service components are utilized. User's choice, teachers and schools are provided with as many tools as may be needed, but are not required to use any particular feature. Fine-grained access. All actions and operations are transparent and easy to access for anyone who is assigned the appropriate permissions. Private and secure. Personal data protection for all users is paramount. With these priorities in mind, a few structural patterns emerge. The structure of permissions and access rights is designed to reflect your actual organizational structure, maintaining its existing hierarchy. Thus, the roles assigned reflect permissions and responsibilities already in place for every participant in your school. And this is exactly how the platform is constructed. We have created over 1,000 tools and features for this platform, for both curriculum-defined and extracurricular activities. Here is just a short list of the tools and features available. Syllabus management. Curriculum management. Video conferencing. Report generation. Online and in-class lesson tools, digital whiteboard, testing, quests, virtual reality and augmented reality activities, event management, course management, projects and task boards, infrastructure management, digital notices, student well-being management, secure social network, and many more. Additionally, we provide everyone creating content within the platform a set of tools that allows them to create, use, and share their content according to the creator's personal preferences and also any rules which your organization may require. To follow the structure of the Australian education system, we created accounts for all Australian schools. We are ready to provide any school in the country access upon their request. We will be publishing more details about Webschool's tools and features in further posts. Thank you for your attention. You can also try these tools yourself on the platform. Simply request access for your school's Webschool using the Access Request tool on the Webschool.au front page.